Welcome to the Estadio Benito Villamarín, where the action will soon get underway. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and commentary midfield player, Stuart Robson. An action coming up from the Spanish top division, La Liga. It's Real Betis, and they take on Levante.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I've played under would always tell us before kick-off, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Nothing came of it. Guardado. In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
1-0 then. Keep it.
Starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Well, a second goal for them here. Nabil Fekir. And it's with Rodriguez. Such a one-sided game, you just wonder how many more they can add. Can they convert? It's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Good defending. No, not the best challenge. It's there for him. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebration. pressure. In possession, Fekir. Can he finish this? And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined! Well, as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Rodriguez. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Takes aim. Oh yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Can he put it away? And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! Contest. Nemero. Chance to finish. Oh, couldn't convert. Rodriguez. Can he convert? And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Both substitutes have been getting ready. Will come on at the same time. Underway in the second half. And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? In possession, Fekir, and he takes it on. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating! The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Very quick thinking there. Rodriguez. Forthcoming. They have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. And the keeper more than equal to it. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Joaquin. Andres Guardado. Can he finish? And the keeper stretching to deny him. Well, he took care of it defensively. Throw-ins given. Nabil Fekir. Happy to take on the shot. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. One-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going.
at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Oh, surely. And a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment. We're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Well, they have it again. Can he put it away? Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Well, it's been such a one-sided game, you just wonder how many more they can add. Rodriguez. Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Teo. Oh yes, it's gone in, and now a chance for them to revel in the moment. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Superbly read and executed. By the goalkeeper, and the corner's been given. Substitution time it is. And he clears the danger. Rodriguez in possession. Fekir. Keeper dealt with it. And that's a corner. Robert. Montoya. By referee's verdict. Roger. Oh, he's lost possession. Nabil Fekir firing it towards goal. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve it. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.